Hi, morning from Gardenville. We're looking at some alpines this morning, and this one here on this rockery, which is growing on the edge of the pond, is a Dianthus. Now, Dianthus is the same family of carnations and things that you buy in shops or you have in your buttonhole. This is an alpine Dianthus, Dianthus deltoides, flashing light. It grows about a sort of foot in diameter, 30 centimeters, and throws up these wiry, from small sort of neat oblong green leaves, throws up these wiry stems of this bright, bright magenta pink, which stand up beautifully above the foliage. You can grow it in a raised bed, in an alpine bed, or even on the edge of a border. They like full sun, and they like moisture retentive but well-drained soil. So they don't like to be really dry, nor do they like to be sodden. And when this is finished flowering, you give it a light trim over, just to keep the plant healthy, to keep the foliage nice and dense, and get it ready for flowering next year. But it's a real brilliant flash of colour in an alpine bed, or you could even probably grow it in a container or a hanging basket if you wanted to. But it's an excellent alpine plant.